Hi, and welcome to Oracle Documents Cloud Service. If you're constantly on the move, Oracle Documents Cloud Service provides full support for Microsoft Office 365 for mobile. It is as easy to edit files from your mobile device as it is from your desktop. Install the Microsoft Office 365 apps and the Oracle Documents Cloud Service app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, log on to Office 365 and Oracle Documents Cloud Service, and you're ready to go. Use it anywhere. It's designed to be familiar, swiping to navigate and tapping to open folders and files. The app guides you through what to do. Editing of files stored in Oracle Documents is easy. Launch your Microsoft Office 365 app, such as Word, and tap Open. Access locations by tapping More, then Locations. If this is the first time you've used your Office 365 app on your mobile device, you may need to tap More again and add Oracle Documents as a supported location. Then you can drag it to the top of the locations list to always have it ready. After selecting Oracle Documents as the location, choose the Oracle Documents account you wish to access and browse to find the file to edit. Your file will open in Word and you can begin editing. By default, the mobile Office 365 apps use autosave, so all your changes will be saved back to Oracle Documents automatically. You can also start working on brand new documents in any of the mobile Office 365 apps and use the Save As feature to save the new file to the Oracle Documents Cloud Service location. Just pick a folder in Oracle Documents to store your new file. If you are an Android user, both Mobile Office 365 on Android and Oracle Documents Cloud Service support the Android Storage Access Framework, which allows for the same type of easy creation and editing of documents with your Office 365 Android apps. Oracle Documents Cloud Service. Simple, secure, everywhere. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit cloud.oracle.com.